ZZ910 back at it again, another video playing my boy John the Gaming. You feel me? We never lack, bro. That's the game, never lacking. But you feel me? OTF game though. We still rocking with the OTF. Feel me? That's my day one game. Man, if y'all don't know about OTF, go to my name and look for the real OTF community. Join that community. That community is growing fast. I made it. We have like at least like 21 people. Goat? No.
Oh, he's trash. How did he miss that? Oh, don't put it up. Oh, shit. I thought it was hard.
I should.
Right? Good boy. Bruh.
I just slid on the floor. My controller about to mad
die.
My
son scraped all his tattoos off, including his tank top, too, boy. He scraped
all
that.
No, that's why I put the tank top on. So it won't scratch me up.
So you want to scratch, yeah.
Good shot. What jump shot do you have? That's, you shooting mad high.
Is Dirk's the nose jump shot?
I don't know his jump shot. He's trash.
What?
I'm pretty sure he used like release 60 something.
But I'm not even trying to shoot all these. They all just wet, bro. That's it.
Easy.
Oh, yeah.
Fuego. 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 Fuego.
Do they have, like, light gray shorts, too, though?
Light gray shorts. Wow. Nah. I wish they still had 2K15 clothes.
Facts. Those clothes were really lit, bro.
Right, they had Derrick Rose shorts, bro. Derrick Rose t-shirts.
Right.
They did had everything. Dang, he a bum. He a rookie one trying to rip me. Of course you gonna get a foul. My ball control is like max. Wow.
Wow. It's there. Oh, bro, I was right there.
Right, they put me in an animation that I couldn't pass, and you ran out the paint.
Get that right here. Damn it, on. Oh, shit. This dude's reaching, bro. I can just feel something nasty's gonna happen.
We gotta both get each other to an A+, so just play hot potato with the ball.
You need to, like, get the fuck away from me, bitch ass nigga.
Right, like, oh, this game wildin'. Bruh.
Nah. One.
I said play hot potato.
Me?
Why don't you shoot
won't
it?
Let me die.
Why'd you even shoot?
I don't know, I was trying to dunk it.
Why?
Dunk it, but it's not working.
I told you to play hot potato. I mean, that was no need. Niggas really do not listen on this game. I guarantee you, if I play with Quay, he's gonna freaking pass the ball back and forth.
Don't get started talking about Quay now.
No, Quay Center will kill yours though.
Alright,
cause
bro,
that boy don't wanna play hot potato.
I need like two more good passes.
Pass the ball.
Nah, I didn't get a good pass.
Of course, because you just freaking took the ball out. You were taking mad long to pass it.
I got it. You can end it. Oh, I can end it. That's pure perfection right there, boy. Oh, God.
But yeah, as y'all can see, I had 9 points, 3 rebounds, 3 assists, 2 steals, 0 blocks, 0 fouls, 1 turnover with an A+, and I went 4 for 7. My opponent had 0 points, 0 3 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 steal, 0 blocks, 1 foul, 2 turnovers.
Oh my.
With a C+. And that's the game, man.